well. It was mostly woods, though. And one of the houses was one that we looked at several years ago. It was an empty house. Well, that one was torn down, too. And so now, where that house was, is just a pile of lumber and rubble, basically. So at the beginning of our video, we're going to go walk through and check out the pile of rubble from another house that was on that property. And I will try to remember to put a link in the description to that video, and so you can see the other house. Because I don't think I went in it, but there was a, I made a video going to check out this house. So that house is now gone. The brick house is gone too. It is gone. Now, I expected my older son and I went out there. So you're going to see somebody else in the video. That's my 19-year-old son. Okay, I do want to mention that the commentary that I'm going to give you isn't going to be a voiceover because there was a lot of traffic noise and it was noisy out there. Plus, my son and I were talking and it required a voiceover. So we expected to see some rubble from the brick house. Wait till you see what we found when we went out there. It was not what I expected. So if you remember what it looked like before, it was beautiful. It was absolutely beautiful. Well, let's go take a look at it now. Now this, believe it or not, is close to where the house was. The brick house. Right now we're actually closer to the wooden house that I showed you a picture of, and I'll put a link to that little video in the description. So, okay, you can see back in the background that there are trees back. house is gone. They knocked that down, took that away. The fence is all mangled. There's a froglet in there. I guess I should have scooped him out, but all that's gonna go. We're gonna walk over to the pool because I saw a frog in there. it wasn't a toad. It was a frog. Son's shoes. Now I say it was muddy. I think he owes me a Pepsi from Sheets, a 20-ounce Pepsi. He disagrees. Oh, and I found a baby toad. This is a